Coming up next, it's the Mr. Men Show.